Day 21 post mommy makeover. Incision at my hip is definitely getting so much better. Really happy with it. I'm feeling like I can stand up more erect now. I'm still hunched over and you can still see like this concave situation. It's very, very tight. But overall, like so much liquid has still been kind of draining out of me, even though I didn't feel that swollen. I knew that there was some just from the weight on the scale. So for instance, I got on the scale this morning and I was down to 122. And when I came out of surgery, like 131, I went into surgery at 127. And he said he took like 6 pounds of fat out of my thighs. Swelling is still leaving my body and I'm going for another lymphatic massage today. I don't know if I'll get any more after this because I don't really know if they're that beneficial for me at this point. I think it's ideal to do it like immediately after surgery, especially if you are very, very swollen.